I am indeed, so I'm pretty excited to see Nari climb here. She is such an incredible climber. Look, she's just taken off so fast. She put in a great performance here last year. Last season in total, like, she's physically strong, she's mentally strong, she climbs so gracefully and beautifully, and you know, she's always trains hard and always gives 100%, and you know, but she knows that she is always kind of knows that competitions are competitions and will never get very big headed that, like, she's the best of the best. And she's so, like, for me, I trained with her in Korea, and she's been incredibly helpful with giving me advice and technical advice and climbing advice, and she's a very good friend. So, you know,
she was unstoppable last year.
She was, and as the season got towards, like, progress, most climbers get a little bit tired, and she just got stronger and stronger.
It's
and
unbelievable.
Yeah.
She, of course, finished sixth in the first competition of the season in Durango, then hopped her game in Beijing, came third. In the home competition in Chongsong, took gold. Came here to Saas-Fee, took gold. And then went the week after to Rabenstein and took gold again.
Yeah, she just cleaned up and almost, like, flawless performance every time. And yeah, she can deal with the pressure. She's really good route finding. She climbs really well. Like, you see climbers, they climb qualification, semi-final, final, and you know, she climbs confidently, and she's getting better and better. You know, I don't know how much more she can improve from last year, but you know, I'm excited to see her here climbing. And
she looks on really good form.
She certainly does.
She's moving really well so far, climbing into second place just by reaching the point that she's at now.
And she's moving really quickly.
Someone's pointed out that the handles on the tools look very long. They are extended handles, but as long as the tool fits into the UIAA box, then it doesn't matter. You can make whatever modifications you want.
Yeah, well, the advantage of these slightly longer tools is that it makes it a little bit easier for hand changes. The longer tools can be a little bit harder to manage, and you can reach further, so they have advantages and disadvantages. But Nari has been climbing with these tools now for a couple of years, and she's very confident with them.
And rightly so, she's moving so well right now, just withdraws that left tool out of the wood. Look at that hole, that is absolutely rank.
It's scary looking at it.
It's not
from
cool
here.
That, is it? Just gives me the heebie-jeebies.
Yeah, it certainly does.
5 minutes, 49 seconds on the clock. She's a whole minute ahead of Ekaterina Vlasova.
And she knows that she has to be a little bit careful here.
Big deep lock. Oh, come on.
All right.
Look at that right
nice.
Tool. Barely even a millimeter of movement there.
Yeah,
such good stability.
She has such control.
Reaches across into the ice barrel. Reaches up with the rope to make clip. Oh, no, not yet. Just going to have a little shake. Reaches up to make the clip. Now she knows that she needs to set a good standard. She'll be looking for a top if she wants to be in with a chance of a medal position here in Saas-Fee. We have got four more athletes after her, all of which have got the potential to top two. So Na Rai needs to work very hard. Awesome work. Now this is the point that we saw Ekaterina Vlasova fall. Kicking so hard that the camera's shaking. There's clip number 11. 35 seconds ahead of Ekaterina Vlasova into that Stein. That puts her into first place. Makes clip number 12.
Come on, Nari. She's looking really strong.
She looks so strong right now. Really composed, still with 4 minutes and 5 seconds on the clock. At the moment, Ema, she just looks so relaxed.
She does, you know, but I'm sure inside, like, she's probably, like, getting tired, but she's not showing anything. She's keeping her focus really well. She's moving confidently. She's doing everything right.
Well, another big move now from clip number 14. Looks like she's going right up into that ice barrel. It's a long way. Easily reaches it with that right hand. Ooh, little foot pop, but no problem. Excellent core strength to get that thick four
she's
in.
So strong. Like, I watch the Korean girls and I've trained with them in Korea, and you know, they train so hard, and they don't leave things for chance, you know. As you can see, she's very technically capable, and yeah, she's climbing really well. Come on, Na Rai. I can't help to be a bit biased with this one, Liam.
you can be biased. It's me that can't be biased. I just want everyone to do well. But you do not have to be impartial. And of course, living and training with these girls, I fully expect you to be cheering them on. Clip number 15 now. Clipped and moving away from it for Na Rai Song. Come on. Just looking to find that best position to get over to the next hold, which you can see in the top of the screen. Just taking a second to shake. Crowd really getting behind her now in Saas-Fee.
Yeah, she just has to...
Oh, she nice. Hits it first time. Oh, but just doesn't quite get what she needs from it. Come on, Na Rai. Oh! What happened there? Was that a pop?
I'm not exactly sure what happened, but you know,
we'll have to see that in the replay. Yeah. She looked super solid. Whether or not that will be enough for a medal, we'll have to wait and see.
Really great work.
And here's the ninja. Look at him in all black, Alexei Dengen. Right, let's check out Na Rai Song's effort again. Was low on the route, just finding a flow on those very poor holds. Really strong in that bridged position as she moved towards the halfway mark. Powering up that head wall. And this was at clip 15. This was the point where she fell. So let's watch carefully. She looked like she was getting tired. She went into the thick nine on the left hand, back into the four.
You know, this is a move up to a very tricky hold and very hard to get yourself out of the figure four position.
It was the left hand that popped. Yeah. She couldn't recover on the right hand. So that's what happened. Such a shame there for